Since our theme this summer is the genius, that we should include a quiz to test your artistic knowledge before our final presentation this evening. Which one of these titles is not a painting by American artist Norman Rockwell? A, Rosie the Riveter. B, A Scout is Helpful. C, Christmas Homecoming. Or D, Gramps versus Tech Support. Norman Rockwell, unquestionably America's most popular artist during the 20th century. And yet, 50 years ago, most art critics would have scoffed at the idea of including him among the elite artists of that period. In the past two decades, however, the critical tide has turned, and Rockwell is now lionized. His more than 4,000 artworks during nearly seven decades. Between 1916 and 1963, Rockwell's cover illustrations for the Saturday Evening Post showcased his gifts as a storyteller. Rockwell believed, one way or another, our connections with art are personal. A trio of his Post covers provided him with the chance to weigh in on the subjectivity of art. An art student with a wandering eye, a nearsighted patron, and a blue-collar museum worker deserve a second look when viewers become part of The View. By Norman Rockwell, the critic, the connoisseur, and the picture hanger. Once again, a little more time for flash photography. Last chances for flash photography. Now please hold your flashes for video. Just another moment for video. All right, let's move on. All right, let's move on.